The following speaker is Armando Navarro, Professor of Ethnic Studies at the University of California, Riverside. He organized a conference of about 500 Latino activists pledged noncompliance with Prop 187. This conference was hosted by UC Riverside MECHA.
These are the critical years for us as a Latino community. We're in the state of transition, and that transformation is called the browning of America. Latinos are now becoming the majority. Because I know the time and history is on the side of the Chicano Latino community. It is changing in the future and in the present the balance of power of this nation. It's a game of power. Who controls it? You are like the generals that command armies. We're in a state of war. This Proposition 187 is a declaration of war against the Latino Chicano community of this country. They know the demographics. They know that history and time is on our side as one community, as one people, as one nation within a nation, as a community that we are, the Chicano Latino community of this nation. What this means is a transfer of power. It means control.